This intro to this beat sound crazy already. What in the world is going on here? I like it though. It's nice. Huh.
Whoop. Skirt skirt.
You know you gotta add the skirt skirt in there, right? Of course. Let me drop a little something on y'all right now. Surprise, y'all used to seeing me behind the beat, so I grabbed the mic cause I had to speak, cause everybody's asking me like, why you always showing that? I know you got them bars, man. I said I got the right plan to put the whole world into my hands. I got talent, in this case of it ain't never had a lid. I'm from New York, I've been rapping ever since I was a kid, from freestyling at lunch, crazy banging on tables. It was only a matter of if I was willing and able, dodging the fables. No lies, I'ma give you the story. I started out rapping but didn't even care about the glory, didn't want the fame, only care for the money. Then my cousin said this, and I just thought it was funny. He said, when you a famous rapper, people won't leave you alone, even when you on the phone and even inside of your home. But if you a producer, you can still be a rich dude and still walk to the corner and get your Chinese food. Yo, I thought that was hilarious when he said that. But it's true. I don't want to be bothered going down the street talking about, can I get your autograph? Can I get a picture? Nah, man. I'm just trying to get some chicken wings with the little french fries. You know what I'm saying? On the side. Whoo! Chinese food stores know what they're doing. But anyways, that's the story. I hope you like it.
Marvelous.